if you've never heard a Mahler symphony before, the Second Symphony is an amazing way to start because it speaks from the heart. There is this journey from beginning to end. It has the most gripping opening and the most ecstatic ending. The first time you hear the chorus, they're as quiet as possible, and 200 people singing quietly is an amazing experience, because you would think, you know, in order to make a quiet sound as a chorus, you have to have many, many voices speaking as one voice, and this is Mahler's message to the listeners. And the first time that we hear the chorus, it is the most awe-inspiring, quiet entrance. Second Symphony, for me, when we were talking about this 10th anniversary season, we really wanted to end with something special. And the only thing on this program is the symphony, because it is enough, you know, to hear this symphony from beginning to end. It is emotionally fulfilling, exhausting, elating, all together. It's a human experience. We're going to have nearly 300 people on that stage performing this work. Emotionally, this piece is it's difficult for musicians, because we want to be able to just let go emotionally, like the audience, but at the same time, we have to deliver this music in a way that it is coherent for the listeners. So we're balancing getting overwhelmed with helping others feel all of those emotions that Mahler intended.